Sim. Sim, será que... Aí, isso aqui. Vocês já sabem como é que é. Stay on tomorrow. Or fun. I see. Dang. Oh, armor shards. Appreciate it. Wait, what's it? What's that here? This is where I'm supposed to go. Then what the heck was on top? I saw it on top of here. Let's see. Oh, nothing. Just room. All right, we can go on to here. Long jump. Oh. Ooh. There. Slayer key. Unlock a nearby Slayer Gate. Completing all 6 Slayer Gates unlocks access to the Unmaker and the Fortress of Doom. Slayer keys are hidden when playing with cheat codes. Ooh, okay, okay. Oh, is this? Oh, that's the room I think. Slayer Gates are optional. Intense encounters, ammo, and extra life spending. Slayer Gate will not be restored afterwards. Completion rewards. 3 weapon points and an infrared key. Each Slayer gate is unlocked with the Slayer key, which is near the gate. Okay, let me try this out. Hopefully, it goes good. Slayer gate unlocked. Alright, so I think. Search to these two. Let's get it. Ah, I think some rest. That's okay. Wait, what do you mean no target? It was a target. Why? Nah. Why did I freaking hit him? Thank you, Burkers, and another kill. Okay. Come on, Emma. Oh, what the heck? That dude's like, what the heck is he? Oh no. What the? It's like, if I beat this, do I complete the game? Like, completely? Because, like, what the heck is this? I'm, like, eating a lot. There you go. Oh, yes, I am doing that. You may have more weapons and upgrades to meet the challenge. Oh, okay, so that's something you do after you complete the entire game, because otherwise, there's no point in doing that. Just guaranteed death. So, good to know that whenever they meant intense, that they meant Doom Slayer intense. Right here, do one up. Do I need a one up? Oh no, I died. I legit had. Oh wait, do I have to? Oh, I have to wait for double dash. Oh, okay, there you go. I was like, I'm pretty sure my double dash.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby.
All right, this way. Yeah, here.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
Alright. His name's Betrayer. I wonder what he did. Alright. Oh, so I can't have my gun out like normal. Where the heck do I go? Back to. Oh, did I go up? I'm assuming I go up. Oh, this way. There we go. The codex. Jump up here. There you go. Okay, checkpoint reached. Another one of these little things. Let's see.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
I didn't make it. I'm just slowly dying here. This game just has a lot more parkour than the first one. Wait, that was kind of dumb. If you hold it, double jumps by itself. Sorry, I left it. Get it. Oh, nailed it. I'm gonna grab it. Why do all of them have freaking aimbot, I swear? They never miss. Like, straight line too. Oh, man. Oh, extra life, what the heck? No, I definitely gotta get the thing that gets me, makes it stay there longer. Level 7. Yeah. Alright, get to the exit portal. Hey, that's it. Nice. Okay. We made it.